What is up, guys? Back with round two of the race mower. Today we're just gonna do a little bit of riding with it. All we've done is remove the deck from it. We're making a muffler bracket, so maybe today we can get the muffler made. It's not a muffler, it's a straight pipe. So we can get the straight pipe made, so maybe it's a little bit quieter. So yeah, we'll do a little bit of riding footage and yeah. The most important part of going on a ride is checking your oil. Don't forget to check your Earl. Don't forget to check your Earl. He knows what happens when you don't do that. I don't know if the 400 can keep up with the lawn horn. Dude, that thing's like atomic speed. We got oil. We're a little low, but it's
fine.
Got
some oil.
Huh?
Got some oil.
Ooh. EXs are really hard to check for. They have a dry sump and it's a pain in the butt. What was that? Yeah, boys and girls, we're gonna be modifying the lawnmower. It takes a while. We've tried a couple times to make the pulleys, to swap the pulleys, but none of the ways we've tried have worked, just because the shafts aren't the same size, so we can't get it to work and it's a pain in the butt. So I think we're gonna have to make a stop or go on the internet and buy some pulleys that will have the same size shafts, which, you know, costs money, which we don't really have right now, so we need to, that's what really needs done to make it to a true race lawnmower, but we're doing it in steps right now to, make it go a little faster. What is up, guys? This video, we're gonna call it the logging run, because we're going on a logging run with the sketchy tractor. It's gonna be dank. We got the extra sketchy trailer, it's top notch. We got the slidey boy that doesn't come out. Is the tire flat again? Yeah, it's flat. You need to,
Whoa, back her up.
Back her up! Back that puppy up, she's flat. You're gonna jackknife the trailer! Yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We need more girth. Might be able to get a little more. Maybe we should put some slime in there eventually. Okay, I think that's enough. Alright, boys, the sketchy lawnmower is bopping. Oh, we're good. We're bopping a Gucci. I think all this will still weigh less than, like, you know, me and Austin weighed.
Well, I was about to get forward, but...
Really?
Yeah, you know.
Let's see if the sketchy tractor can make it on the,
Yeah, I got some good calls, man.
Great American... This is logging, boys, not those big trees. That's not true logging, this is real logging. You almost flipped it! You almost flipped it, dude! Yeah, dude, that was almost real bad. Great American log haul with the sketchy tractor.